なんか様子がおかしいね。
まさか、急ごう。
Yeah, let me guess. Bad guys are here.
ケイトさん。あのおぞましきものをよこしたのはあなた方ですか。
No, we were here to protect you from the monster.
あなた方がたすぐ後にロストがやってきました。
And then you told us to fuck off.
ちゃんと来れたんだ。
では、メガスクォーツは結果など聞かずとも知っているでしょう。
奪われたんですね。
See, that's why we should have hung around, like I suggested.
笑いに来たのですか。あなた方が。あのおぞましい存在を連れてきたのではありませんか。
Oh god, here we go, getting accused of...
ちょっと何それ、あんた言ってることめちゃくちゃじゃん。
私たち、yeah, exactly. エルサを止めたくて、
あなた方の要求を断った直後に襲われたのです。どのような嫌がらせですか。
Not really, because if you had a single inkling, you would go, well, I'm gonna put up the defenses for this attack, if this attack is gonna happen.But you didn't believe it was going to happen, so it's your own fucking fault.
ひれつ極まりない。
もう話にならないな。だから言ったじゃん。襲われてからじゃ遅いって。だいたいご自慢の巫女さんたちはどうしちゃったのよ。
フィア、魚です。よろしい。
Oh god, that's pissed her off.
巫女のこの力、存分にご堪能なさい。
Yep, cat is.
最終手段でしたのに。
ケイトさん、やめてください。
モンドームよ。
She's not gonna listen to reason. So battle time. In a kind of Yu-Gi-Oh fashion, you have to damage the person's headquarters. That's the main bit of the game. Alright, my turn first. What do I have?Mana, to be honest. Undead. Crap. Yeah, the cat is adorable. In fact, I have her as a card. I don't have any more blue products. Aha. Nicely done.
Look at the Goranda side.
She's dead.
Kakuba nasai.
Right, I'm gonna have to try and cut her down somehow. Oh, wait. Yeah. Dragon! Oh, Hydra, rather. There we go.You only have to do a fusion once, but it means that character is incredibly powerful now. Unfortunately, it seems like I need to hit her twice. It doesn't take any damage, you have to actually just hit them twice. So it doesn't matter how much damage you do, that's just as long as you do it twice, really. Let's see. of magic users are gonna win that. Go! Yeah, I'm gonna predict that I've won this pretty much. Because there's no way she can possibly stop me at this point. No, I can't stack anything. See this, my character? Look. Ta-da! See? Ah, rank S. See, if I place her here, she can... I mean, it's a bit late now. She can act as defense, though. But I doubt they can turn the tables on me. Go, Lizard Man! Yeah, I pretty much won this. One step and she smashes it and she'll smash it. There we go! Wow! That's it, two hits. Yeah, smash indeed. Just two hits and that was it. I mean, we originally came here to warn her. These people are gonna come into your home and steal this massive crystal. But we're willing to come here and protect it. And she was all like, "Oh no, we don't need your protection. We don't need your protection." And she gets her ass handed to her, and then she goes, "Oh, how dare you!"
あなた方に奴は足りのようなまねをしてしまい。いや、あれは完全に奴。<笑><笑>しきてしまったことを悔いても仕方ありませんの。それよりエルザの行方を教えていただきたいですの。エルザがどこに行ったか分かっている。私は他の者が見ているかもしれません。しばらくお待ちいただけますか。
美味しくてできれば甘いものを出されたらいくらでも。<笑><笑>
<笑><笑>口に物を詰めたまま喋らない。お下品ですの。それ<笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑> メガスコーツを回収しなくちゃ。情報はありがとうございます。いいえ、私の振る舞いを考えればお詫びにもなりません。謝罪の言葉はもう十分いただきましたの。<笑>
Well, they do seem to have similar names, these places.
私たち
Hokkaido, as which probably is a reference to Hokkaido. I wouldn't be surprised if that was the case.
ホローラの言葉を気になさらずに言ってください。しかしこれだけは覚えておいてください。
Because there's one place that sound that was like Tokyo rather than Tokyo.
都市の代表にはそれでは通用しません。代表は一個人ではなく、都市に暮らすすべてのものを背負っているからです。私も陰ながら尽力させていただきますが、説得するのはこれは年長者としての忠告です。どうか覚えておいてください。
はい、ありがとうございます。私エルザのことばかり考えてしまって。
大切なご友人なのですね。そのお心はとても尊いと思います。お引き止めして申し訳ありません。それでは道中お気をつけて。
本当にありがとうございました。
Hololo cleared. Don't worry, it's called Hololo.